often will feature the tight end in a prominent role, and that means Greg Olsen.
Yeah, Greg Olsen from Wayne Hills High School in New Jersey, coached by his father, Chris Olsen. Terrific high school, college player. And how about this? He's a terrific NFL player also.
Almost intercepted. Let's set this defensive unit now. A very intimidating presence as a pass rusher, and that is Tom Bahali.
Yeah, he's a great guy, too. You know that. We talked to him. Tom Bahali from Teaneck, New Jersey, at Teaneck High School. Boy, he has been playing great football for a long time.
Houston's able to knock the pass away. Just when you thought the offense was going to march down and score, look who awakens. The defense makes the play.
Yeah, nice job by the defense at time. They got the speed on their side. They use it, and they stop the offense at time on the third down.
This will bounce into the end zone for a touchback, and the ball will come out to the 20. The quarterback for Kansas City is Alex Smith, who threw only 7 interceptions a year ago, helping in tandem with Andy Reid, leading the Chiefs back to prominence.
How about the job Alex Smith did with Andy Reid in Kansas City last year? He wasn't good. He was outstanding. In his playoff game against the Indianapolis Colts, he was magnificent. The Kansas City Chiefs have to be excited about Alex Smith.
Let's set the lineup for the offense. A physical presence at wide receiver is Dwayne Bowe.
Yeah, he is. When you take how tall he is and how big he is, one of the bigger receivers in the NFL, and what a year he had in 2013.
Second down and 5.
And now he'll take off. Got the first, and he's got some space.
Nice awareness that time by the quarterback. Sometimes when you drop back, don't be too stubborn. Stand in that pocket and take a hit. If you have to run, take off. He gets it done that time and picks up a first down.
First down at the 30. Play fake. Smith now on the move. A takeaway. He's brought to a halt.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They face first down. The Panthers come out with a split backfield. Good work by the defense. This will be a loss of 3.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Browns lined up in the slot. The Panthers at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Lots of ways to attack cover 2. There's no doubt about it. You can throw it underneath. You can pump fake the safeties, make one of them move, and still throw it deep down the field.
Third down on the way. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Going to lose yards here.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Panthers have to punt the football. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. The fumble by the kick return team, and look out. The football goes out there. They make the recovery. Well, good job of them.
Backs to the wall for the offense. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. First and 10. Play fake. Looking to go deep. Makes the play. No one's going to get him now. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
Touchdown, Kansas City.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
Chiefs getting set for kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Olsen's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. From the gun, Newton. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Incomplete as that ball sails out of bounds.
Pass incomplete. Number 13.
Second down following that incompletion. Brown's going to get set in the slot for this snap. And he's prone to the ground.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
The Panthers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Has his target. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Thomas has got a chance this time, and that gains a few.
Well, only a couple yards that time by the punt returner. Good defense by the punt coverage team. They get down their speed, they hustle, they're all around him, and they only give up a couple yards.
Smith lining up in the pistol. First down at the 36. Smith's going to take off with it. And he's intercepted. And that brings the play to an end.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down here. The Panthers lineup split backfield. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. And it's out of bounds, incomplete. Second down. Looking across the middle. Almost intercepted.
The defense did everything right in that situation. They were in the right spot. They were smart. They read the quarterback's eyes. But they dropped the pass.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Stewart lined up in the backfield. Newton's going to keep it. That ball never got past the line of scrimmage.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
And he muffs it. The ball's on the ground. They bring him down in the end zone, and that'll be a safety. He He's going to challenge the punt coverage. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line. They come to the line, and it's first down. Brown's lined up now as a slot receiver. That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch. Breaks out of that one. Parker's there that time for the tackle.
I think the best thing Cam Newton does, play action passes, because on play action, you get that little bit of extra time, and he uses it well. Very accurate throw of the football.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 33. Brown's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it. That'll stop the play right there.
That's a really good throw and catch, and they get the first down, Jim. That's what's... want to do. Pick up that first down. Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Trying to work that left side. Picked up a couple that time. The Panthers are trailing right now, so you know they're going to have to rely on the passing game the rest of the way. Newton's going to want to pick up his play moving forward, Phil.
Yeah, his teammates, his coaches, they're going to want him to pick up his play, no doubt. It is the worst situation for a quarterback to be in. Losing and not playing well, you just got to do it with your mind, have confidence, and go out there and just let it go.
Second down coming up. Offense lines up here. Newton in shotgun formation. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
That's what you expect in the NFL nowadays from the players, especially these receivers. They're so aggressive, so athletic. They go all out for every catch. That time, he just lets it all go. Not able to make the catch, but I'll give him an A for effort.
Split backfield here. Third down and 8. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. And that's Johnson in on the stop. This goes for a loss.
Hey, that's a great job by the defense. What an effort and what speed. That time they get in the backfield and tackle the runner for a loss.
And he puts it through for 3.
That was a good hold, good kick, 3 points. Good job by the offense.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. And no return as this goes for a touchback. It's first down as they head to the line. Connects with Bo.
The Chiefs did a good job there on first down. That pass picks up some good solid yards. Now second and short. Much easier to call those kind of plays.
That second down coming up. That wraps up the first quarter here in Charlotte. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. That leads us to second down. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And he's forced to the ground.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. The blitz by the defense, they do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Third and 4. Smith's 8 ball was out, and the defense has it. No doubt upon it. Touchdown.
That's a terrible job by the offense. They just get the ball up. Well, the defense says, hey, we'll take it. And look at that. They take it all the way back for the score.
The Panthers for the extra point. The flag is out as the play continues. The point after try is in the books.
Offside defense.
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis is going to test the coverage here. First down on the way. Avant in the slot. Is made.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
Down coming up. Stewart is in the backfield. They coughed up the football. They bring him to the turf.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause some fumbles. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover it, that is one emotional letdown.
After nearly turning it over, it's second down. Newton still has it. Benton scores the touchdown.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
And the point after is good. The Panthers have their defense to thank for those points. That interception setting up the score that the offense was able to finish off. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis is running this one out, and that return ends rather quietly, short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 16. First down here. The Chiefs come out. Jumbo package on the field. Smith's going to scramble deep down the field to Bowe. And they are in on Bowe. The Chiefs are down right now, partner, but they have been able to move the football. Smith's doing what he can to keep them in the game.
Well, they are losing, but you cannot blame the offense. The offensive line doing a good job giving the quarterback time, and the offensive coordinator, he's sitting over there going, he doesn't know which play to call because everything is working in the passing game.
Jamal Charles is in the backfield. First down and 10. Smith, play action, scrambling out of the pocket. The Chiefs now move the chains. It's still early, but we've seen this wide receiver come out and make plays already.
Yeah, I know it's early, but you can tell he is fired up. He has come out here with tons of energy, and every play is full speed. Kind of reminds me of Jerry Rice back in his heyday.
This play set up by the long gainer. Still got it after the play action. Still on his feet. The touchdown. That'll close the gap.
Touchdown, Chiefs.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
The Chiefs now will tack on the extra point. And the extra point is good. The Panthers will get their hands on the football again, but their lead is not the same. Things are getting tight here. The score's 19-14. Picks up the football at the 6, and they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Martin's the injured player, and we'll take a break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. We'll head back to the field now. Danielle Bellini is working to get us an update on that injury as soon as possible. First down at the 19. Has Olsen. Keeps his legs moving. Parker's the one who brings him to the ground. The Panthers have relied on very good play out of their tight end position so far. Olsen's been a big target, and he's making some big plays.
Oh, he is making some big plays. And anytime when you have a tight end good, and just remember this, he is the closest receiver to the quarterback, so his chances of catching the football, they go up, and he's taking advantage of it.
Now first and 10. Gets it out for the completion, and he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
After the pass play, gain 7. Second and 3 on the way. Newton's lined up, 2 tight ends set. Shrugs off the first hit. Almost intercepted that time.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't catch. Hey, the coaches don't care about that. When you get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
Now looking at third down. Stewart lined up in the backfield. From the gun, Newton. Comes away with the pick off that pass.
This is called managing the football game as a head coach. What are you doing here? You got a lead. It's close. It's fourth down and it's short yardage. You're near midfield. Don't do it. Punt the football away. And if the other team's going to go ahead, make them drive the length of the field.
And not a favorable bounce this time as it's headed to the end zone for a touchback. First down, offense readying for the snap. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Charles is taking the handoff, and that gains 1. It's now second down. Charles is lined up in a single back formation. Smith's got it on the play action. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line. And as we take a closer look now at a receiver who has been very dangerous here in the first half, what's to like about this performance so far, Phil?
Oh, shoot, what is there to like? Everything. They cannot stop him. He has so much talent. He can do everything. And if I was a quarterback, I'd keep throwing the football his way.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Toss to the outside. Into the open. Ducks out of bounds.
Charles is going to be tired after this run. That is a good long run. The offensive line was terrific, and he does a good job finding a hole and picking up those yards.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Charles out to the right. That's a gain of 10. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
goal line defense on the field. First and goal from the one. Smith's on the move, and he's across for the touchdown.
Touchdown Chiefs.
Good job that time by the defense. They cover the receivers. Nobody's open, but who's watching the quarterback? Nobody. Good scramble for the touchdown by the QB.
The Chiefs line up now for the point after. He made it. The Panthers in position. Not much time left here in the first half, where they're now on the losing end of things. The score's 21-19. Catches it at the two and starts his return. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Panthers are getting set for their next possession. Stewart is in the backfield. First down at the 20. Could have been intercepted.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted, and the guy drops it, you just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on that break?
Second down coming up. It's a two tight end formation. Newton's got it in the gun. Newton to Olsen. He's brought down.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
First down here after the completion. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Intercepted! Got a big lane. That's a touchdown.
Touchdown Chiefs.
Gotta love a defense that's not afraid to take chances, and this defense will get after it. That time they get the interception and return it all the way for a touchdown.
Count it. Chiefs getting set for kickoff. Whitaker on the return. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. They face first down. Brown's a receiver in the slot. Catch made. Parker's there to take him down.
Newton's selling his play big time. The defense, they go for the run fake, and that's why he has time to throw the football and makes the completion. Good job.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Nickel formation for the defense here. Throwing now to his left. Pulls it in. He's in the clear. He stacked up at that point. And we'll be back to Charlotte after the break for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis gonna test the coverage this time. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Gonna try and scramble now.
On defense nowadays, I don't care who's back there as a quarterback, you must be aware and not let them out of the pocket. Any quarterback in the NFL now can scramble out there and pick up some yards. Good job that time for the QB, and he gets the first down.
Going to take it the distance. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
Touchdown Chiefs.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Running away from the pressure. Got a touchdown. Got a two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do. And you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Catches it at the 9 and starts his return. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down here. Browns lined up in the slot. He'll throw it over the middle. Interception. And he races out of bounds at that point.
When you get an opportunity like this, you want to take advantage of it. The defense did. The opportunity was there. They get a chance to intercept the football. They do. Now can their offense take advantage of this situation?
They come to the line, and it's first down. The defense comes out of the dime. Takes off with it. And he's taken down.
How about the defense on that play? They were not fooled. They see the pass coming. They get the penetration. They get to the quarterback quick. And that's a big sack down near the goal line.
Alex Smith will take it right from the center. The Chiefs take it from the 23. They run the counter play.
Look up at that scoreboard. You lead the football game, so we have a third and long situation. So you've got to know that. Manage the game. Don't take a chance.
They come out in the dime package. Just a quick drop back. Smith's off the mark there. Incomplete. The Panthers have done a great job today forcing turnovers, Phil.
They have caught this offense off guard, no doubt. They have shown some new schemes on the defensive side. It surprised the offense, and it's led to turnovers.
He'll try this one from 43. Hits the upright and goes wide of the mark. The Panthers are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Split backfield here. First and 10. Keeps it here. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, the right side, Jim, the right tackle and the right guard. They look confused. They don't know what to do, so they just get run over, and the quarterback falls down.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Keeps it on the play fake. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction. Stewart's in a whole lot of pain right now. We'll take an injury timeout and be back in just a moment. The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Down the field, and they can't connect.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The punter awaits the snap. Thomas brought down after picking up 11 on this play. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Panthers official. Jonathan Stewart's injury seems to be relatively minor, or at least it's minor enough that he'll be back on the field shortly.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. He'll fire it out to the left. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The Chiefs snap it at the 36. Smith still got it on the play action. And sailing out of bounds. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. The Panthers will come out in the dime. The stop.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Leaps up and comes away with it. Big and open. That's what this tight end's been today, Phil.
Yeah, we see it more and more. Tight ends getting the football from their quarterbacks. Why? Because they're going against linebackers. They're faster and usually bigger than the linebackers. That's matchups you love on the field.
And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
The Panthers will take the snap from the 25. That's a gain of 8.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Third down following the run. The Chiefs come out in a dime package. Newton standing back in the shotgun ready for the snap. Looks to his left. Olsen's got the catch and the first.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Brown's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Trying to power his way right up the middle for about 4.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Jonathan Stewart with the football. Parker's in on the tackle. Nothing too exciting here, just plowing ahead, getting closer to that goal line.
Well, they're trying to find out if this defense has the courage and toughness to stand up to them. So far, they haven't. This defense, they better pick it up if they think they're going to stop this offense.
Pass failing to complete that one. So second down here. The defense comes out of the dime.
They'll go draw.
They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Tim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
The ball is just 3 yards out of the end zone. The Chiefs with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Third and goal at the three. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
Well, that's really having deep belief in your offensive line. In the third and goal, your offensive line just road grades the defense out there and get the touchdown running the football.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis got a chance to return this one. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down on the way. The defense comes out in the nickel. Smith's going to take it from the gun. Incomplete, looking underneath that time. And here we have second down. Smith takes it from the gun. Heaving it down the field. It's incomplete.
Well, even though they didn't get to completion, I like the fact that they tried to throw the football deep down the field. Keep that defense off balance.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Charles lined up in the backfield. Alex Smith looking long. Intercepted. Brought to the ground.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
First down coming up. Brown's lined up now as a slot receiver. That ball has been picked off. Tackle's made.
Sometimes as a quarterback, you just misjudge the talent on the other side. And what a play by the linebacker picking off the pass. What a pair of hands also.
The Chiefs have it at the 44. Play action. The defense gets the sack. Second down here. They hurry to the line of scrimmage. Offense lines up here, and they'll give it to Jamal Charles.
This is a tough situation for the offense. Third and long coming up, but it's a good situation also. You're leading the football game, so there's no reason to take a chance and turn this football over.
Third down and 11. He's scrambling down. And he's on the sidelines and out of bounds.
Ah, the coach is calling, hey, nice job, son, nice job. Anytime the quarterback takes off on a pass play and picks up a first down, it makes the coaches feel really good.
First down at the 32. Smith's got the football after the play fake. Launching it deep, and it's incomplete. Second down now. Alex Alex Smith will take it right from the center. Here is the first snap of the final quarter. Smith met at the 30. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Quickly to the line. The Chiefs will take the snap from the 30. Alex Smith looking long. Ball's picked off. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
First down here. Wide open. Unstoppable. The 30, the 20, the 10. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Well, that is something to watch. And then a Hail Mary pass that goes for a touchdown, you think there is no chance this is going to work. But every once in a while, you get lucky. That's what the offensive did. They got lucky, and they get the touchdown.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis going to run this one out. And he fails to get out to the 20, and he is smacked down at the 15-yard line. The Chiefs' offense now coming out. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. First down and 10. Smith's got it after the play fake. Looking long, but they can't connect. Seeing these stats, Bill, you really look at them and have to go, wow, because both teams are just playing so well on the offensive side of the ball.
I know that's what the fans are doing. They love these type of games, high scoring, a lot of action. They're having a good time. I know this, for defense, it's the other way around. They are having an awful time.
It's got some daylight. What a run by Charles. You see the matchup at running back, and while only one side has really been able to count on that run game, it's still a very close game.
Yeah, it is, Jim. Close game here, and also that can happen when you talk about run games. They're going to go up and down, and if you're having trouble running the football, then change the direction of your offense. Do something else.
Deep down the field to Bowe, and Deku nearly picks the pass off.
Just not a good decision by the quarterback. I mean, maybe on the sidelines they keep calling the wrong plays, but he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that. Throw where they're not. That's deep down the middle.
Alex Smith will take it right from the center. Second down and 10. He'll keep it on the play fake. The defense gets a sack.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 6th time in this game.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
All set to punt here. Able to take the football out to the 28-yard line.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Panthers come to the line, starting this drive at the 28. Two tight ends on the field here. Now first and 10. Reaches up to make the catch. Looking at the stats now, you see two wide receivers who have filled the role of being a number one option today.
Yeah, you always want one wide receiver to step up for your football team and focus on him and see if he can get it done. But I'll tell you this, in the NFL now, you need three good wide receivers on every single team.
Keeps it here. Has his man. Smith in on the tackle.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Eyeing that left side. Throw it to the outside. They've got the hookup.
Well, he had all day long to throw the football that time. That's why he had success throwing the football down the field. I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
Stewart lined up in the backfield.
Second and three.
Middle, and that's Houston in on the stop.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful. Trailing, needing points to get back into this one. Good piece of tackling. Dixon still down, so we'll take a quick break and be back in just a moment. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. Newton in shotgun formation. Newton hooks up with Greg Olsen, and that's a gain of 10.
The Panthers look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
First down here after the completion. Split backfield here. Newton, handoff. Johnson's able to read that play and make the hit.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Danielle's got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with a Panthers official. At this point, the medical staff is going to hold him out of this one with what they're still just calling an upper body injury. So
touchdown, Panthers. The Panthers lined up now for the point after. It's good. So now as they get set for the kickoff, they pushed ahead, and with one more stand on defense, they can win the game. The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Davis is going to test the coverage here. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. First down, offense readying for the snap. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. Tosses the football. Parker's going to make the tackle. Second down coming up. Time, obviously, a factor the rest of the way. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. Second and six. Very nearly intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
They bring in the extra tight end. Third down and six. Keeps it here. And he's going to be dumped. And that's a three and out.
Well, that time the quarterback is sacked on the third down, and that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is he did not try to force the football down the field and get the turnover.
They'll go for it on fourth down, late stages. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Smith's going to take it from the shotgun.
Down the field.
That's a missed opportunity, and now they'll have to bring out the defense.
Well, got to give the defense a lot of credit there. It's fourth down. The game is on the line. They show great hustle and great smarts. They're right there to stop the play and win the game.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Brings it in, and that's a touchdown late in this one.
What a job by the offense. So little time left. The drive down the field and score, that just ices the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
The Chiefs are anxious to return the kickoff. Lester's there to make the tackle. The Chiefs getting ready now to start their drive. Miracles do happen, but this team's going to need one probably to pull this off. Play action fake, looking to throw. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Alex Smith will take it right from the center.
This defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Throws the pass. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
The Panthers snap it at the 31. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. They've come out in the dime package. Can't hold on here as this ball's incomplete.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Offense back on the field here for this fourth and 10 play. Stewart is in the backfield. They'll go ground. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way. The Chiefs signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. The Chiefs get ready to start their drive. Offense lines up here. First down at the 29. Play fake. Incomplete as he was looking short. Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Double tight end formation. Alex Smith will take it right from the center. Second and 10. And he's thrown to the ground. And the offense will call a timeout. Third down now. Play fake. Alex Smith looking long. And the pass is intercepted. It's going the other way, and this game is all but over.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
They face first down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. to the ground.
This is one here where you had to just hold your breath, because just after one touchdown was scored, there would be another one shortly right behind it. A high-scoring affair and a memorable day indeed.
It really was. How exciting, really. The Jim, it was just, you said it, one big play after another, but it happened because both of these teams, man, do they have some superstars.